park is amazing.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
Seriously. I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
Why didn't ISIS do this?
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically? Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Care? He's getting Illuminati ring. Wanna bet he's evil.
Hang on.
Where did those zombies come from?
Shoot! Aim and shoot!
We're going over!
Brace yourself!
Spare no expense. If you're not the main character, you're gonna have to die.
What did the
escape
explode?
The infection. Only to die like this.
Now we're in the intro to Deadly Premonition.
We have to get to the cathedral. Cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Just gonna lay down here. Maybe crawl for a bit.
Move it. Good work.
You look so silly when you crawl like that.
Nice. Good work.
I think it's the heel.
Good work.
Thanks good work. For that.
Nice. Move in. Fall back. Wait.
You got it.
Wait. Is it a zombie? Why did the zombie jump in after? Like, seriously, where did it come from?
Man, that hole is super clunky. Yeah, he has a shovel.
Yep, zombie jumping after you. So I guess they almost just jump in after you if you fall in.
Yeah, it's designed to be like a jump scare.
Here, How you doing?
Good job.
Where are our flashlights? Where are we going? I guess we follow the lights, huh? Maybe?
This way.
Sure.
Yeah, I had to look at the PDA.
You okay?
I'm fine, it's just lightning. And now I'm down. Where are you?
I'm over here. Oh.
Wait. Wait.
I assigned a button to like combine all herbs and everything. At some point, but I've got one red herb, I guess. Hey, it's a zombie dog.
Come on, let's go to Castle Frankenstein.
Let's check out this door. What could be in this cabin here?
Shit! All the times for it to be locked!
Take it easy. We'll figure something out, okay? Maybe there's a key.
Press use on welcome mat.
This is not good!
Over here.
I can't let go of the co-op door. And zombies are gone.
If you press space, you'll get out of the co-op waiting thing.
Oh, is that what I have to press?
Like, you think it's the same button, but no.
Capcom.
Oh!
Go away, dog. Yes, run away. Okay, I guess we're good in here.
Did you get a key or something? Oh, he has the key?
Really? Really? Are you
I guess
serious?
There are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
I forgot about it.
Oh, hey. How you doing down there? I got way late by the day, but don't come on. I feel like that the weapon's off the way. Yeah, it's just you okay down there?
Now let's get to
the key, let's go.
There's a zombie dog coming for you right now. I think. He's ignoring me.
It's open. Let's move.
No. Second zombie dog coming.
Ah, we split up.
What just happened?
We got split up.
Anyway, good thing too. Kinda doubt you'd be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
Oh shit. Yeah, you gotta keep moving once you're there because I can't pick you up.
Yeah, I'm just gonna try to avoid Scream Guy this time. Rather than trying to shoot him and then getting waylaid by his invisible zombie.
Leon, are you alright?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing too. I kinda doubt you'd be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
Look at the PDA thing.
I think Screen Guy's from Grease Me. Found a door.
Another locked door.
It's locked. Oh my god.
I think I found it.
Cool. I'm running, I don't know where. I found a co-op door. Great.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming into this cathedral with me or what? I see it. Hurry.
I like how we just happened to crash at the cathedral anyway. Okay.
Some boxes here.
Okay. Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things are killing!
Look, yeah. It's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Not just us.
Oh, bullshit, I will. I can hear
them. Okay. We'll get rid of them first.
It's yeah, let's get far here. What the fuck? He had some sort of heart attack.
The shovel guy hit me just as soon as he picked me up.
Yeah, don't let them crowd you.
So I guess people automatically leave the game once they kill you, but they can just rejoin?
I'm not quite sure how it works. Yeah, I have no herbs and no explosives, so just gonna have to keep running and shooting.
Sounds like a plan.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy?
Ding dong, dinner is served.
Look,
come
it's
and
just
get
us.
It.
Hurry up and let us in.
Incendiary grenade drop.
Someone out there? Gotta let him in! Are you gonna put the drop more weapons with them?
Get ready. Here comes company.
You okay over there?
Fine so far.
He's going, ooh.
Ah, man. Yeah, don't try to hunker down and don't try to keep meleeing all the time. If you have to, just use your gun. It would help if they would give us grenades. I had one grenade last time. The spinning guy was funny.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things are killing!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Oh shit, I will. I can hear him out there.
Hey, we'll get rid of him first. Yeah.
Oh, someone out there? Another bunch of walking corpses in with them?
I remember you can just shoot their legs, and if you kick and they're in a group, then they all get hit. Oh, it could be lag.
Church bells? Are you kidding me?
Get ready. Here comes company.
If you shoot them while they're climbing, they can't get in.
Pass on.
Get out of there. I dropped a grenade. No.
What?
No, 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 no.
What?
No! Fuck.
That must have been the player character.
Maybe. I wish they'd put their names on them so you know.
Because I think, you know, like, a player character is going to have, like,
I see
extra legs.
Hurry!
That's what makes sense. So they'll appear like they're just teleporting towards me. And, like, they're on me out of nowhere.
Anyways, when the lightning starts, stay close to the fence and just try to shotgun the, special zombies while they're on the fence.
Oh, I do have health spray, and I've still got remote bombs and the cigarette grenades.
Hey, you had those all the time?
I just checked now.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Bullshit, I will! I'm still out there!
Hey, you get rid of them first!
Oh, someone out there?
Hey shit, a lot of people are joining.
People are waiting. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah, escape. Shotgun time. Left. You got a spray, I advise you use it. No, the screamers didn't get us. Look, when it comes to the fence, you stick to the left and I'll stick to the right. Shotgun those people before they climb over.
I see it, hurry!
Let us in this time, you pricks.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Oh, shit, I will! I can hear it out there!
Here comes company.
Okay, I'm on the right. We got health spray, you might want to use it. Oh, you do a grenade on him. Oh, he's down. Wait. His friend is next to him.
We could probably turn the difficulty down, I guess. If we can't keep it.
Yeah, from when you see the special grenade him.
There's just so many of them.
Yeah, that is a problem.
I really need more
Hello?
Stamina.
I know someone's in there. Open up!
I think the option that you chose to like win any QTE might be carrying over to me. Although I'm the host, so that's weird. Thank you. Yeah, you should have saved that for the special.
Where is that guy?
I'm not sure. He was on fire.
Like maybe I guess.
I wonder if these are like real players or zombies, you know?
I guess there's no way to know.
I see
guys,
it.
Seriously,
hurry.
Just jump across like the entire screen. And grab me.
Yeah, the launching happened to me the last time. I saw him like from really far.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Look,
you know that zombie that looks like a demon? the one that comes later on. No, not these, the one after them. Thank you.
Church bells? Are you kidding me?
Shit, I have a grenade.
Get ready. Here comes company.
Gun! Oh! Jeez, he screams like one last time before dying.
Now there was someone in there with a little backbone.
Oh, open the door! Now!
Okay, my game crashed.
Shit! You wanna try to rejoin?
Yeah, hold on, I gotta... I hope it didn't take the rest of my computer. I can't do anything right now. But I'm still talking.